Welcome to today's daily devotion. Today our title is Family Life. Here in the book of Acts in chapter 2 and verse 46, and it says, every day they continued to meet together in the temple courts. They broke bread in their homes and ate together with glad and sincere hearts. Don't you know about family life? Do you remember family life? In our society today, it's kind of different than what it was even in our generations from when I was a kid. But go back thousands of years ago, over 2,000 years ago, and think about this, how family life was. See, they didn't. It said they gathered together in the temple courts, and they gathered in each other's homes, and they ate and broke bread. And they did it with sincere hearts, as it said. And that's what I want to focus right here, about the sincere in the hearts. Think about those family times. See, they didn't have the big buildings and the courtyards and all the big church buildings and things that we have today. They didn't have it back then. And so they gathered in their different little communities. They gathered together. They went into their homes. And they, it's what we would call small groups today. But they were so happy. Now, that's where I want to go back with the sincere hearts and how loving and kind that was. Go back to whenever you was a kid and how all your family gathered around and you gathered up in homes. And see, we're in that Thanksgiving season. It's the times where we give thanks and where families come together. Man, there's nothing like family. There's nothing like a family life. Whenever you're together and everything is so innocent and pure, and it's such a loving, loving time. And that's what our Father wants to do with us. We're His family. And He just wants to come and sit and have a wonderful time with me and you. Can we find that time? We find time for other things. We can find time with the Lord as well. I just go back in my mind and think about when at my grandmother's grandparents' house and how all the family came and all my aunts and uncles and cousins and everybody was together. And boy, it was so sincere. It was so relaxing. It was such an enjoyable time. That was back some few years ago, but why can't we have that today? Our Savior Jesus is still alive and He's still willing to have the family life with me and you. I hope this gives you that word of encouragement. God bless you, and we'll see you again soon.